Yo, what is up, squad? We are back with another Finesse Kid video. And guys, do I have some news for you today? Now, this news actually came out about a week ago, but you know, as some of you guys may have known, I was busy all of last week. I had no time to record. Pretty much everything that I uploaded was pre-recorded because, you know, I do like to keep a file of pre-recorded content that can upload here and there whenever I get busy. You know, so a lesson that I did learn being a YouTube, it's always good to have pre-recorded files that you can just kind of, you know, throw together and upload real quick just so you guys can get, you know, some quick, interesting, entertaining content that you guys can watch. Now, some of you guys are wondering, what is this news, Kodak? You know, so you guys may already know by the title, because some people, you know, actually read the title before they click on the video. Well, this news is actually the fact that Jumbo, the creator of One Piece Bizarre Adventures, was banned. Now, I noticed like two sides. Some people are like, yes, woohoo, Jumbo's banned, it's what this dude deserved. And the other people are just like, ah, dang that, bro, that sucks. I was really excited, hyped for One Piece Bizarre Adventures to come back, especially for the sequel. And I'm kind of just like neutral right now. I'm not exactly happy that he got banned, but I'm also not exactly surprised. I did see this coming. No one can really say that they didn't see it coming. Especially like by the fact that people spent thousands and thousands of Robux on this man's game and he shut it down. And that's really something you can't do on Roblox, because if you really get people to spend that much Robux in your game, you better keep it up as long as you can, because people will report you as soon as they see that they are no longer able to play the game and their Robux has gone to waste. Now, this is coming from someone who spent 3,000 Robux on the game. You know, I bought the game passes, and it's not that big of a deal to me, because I'm not too worried about it. And some of you guys are going to be like, yo, it's only because you have the money to buy it. I just realized it's like something to like not really make a big deal out of, because, you know, if you're bitter about it, the more it's going to upset you. That's something I just noticed and realized. But yeah, so it kind of wasn't really surprising that it did happen. Well, I am upset by the fact is that I am a little bit kind of sad that the game did get shut down. Because with the game being shut down, this also means I don't think One Piece Bizarre Adventures, the original game, is coming back like it was planned to. That game was supposed to come back, and then the sequel will come back after Bizarre Adventures was released once again. So that does mean that all the Robux I did spend on One Piece Bizarre Adventures was gone to waste, and that's just because people, I guess, weren't patient enough. I mean, I'm not blaming the people because of how impatient they were, because it wasn't their fault. Like, they were kept waiting a long time. 2 weeks turned into like about like a month and a few weeks into 2 months. It's just kind of crazy. So it makes sense why people are getting impatient, didn't want to wait any longer for this dude to drop his game once again so that everyone could play. So like, it's kind of expected, bro. And I was like, wow, this dude's account really got banned, bro. Like, he really got banned. I was like, dang, that's tough. That is real tough, bro. That's real tough. But I was like, it's tough, but it's also something that was like, you know, expected. Like, I don't need to be psychic to like predict that this dude was gonna get bad just because of how many people were so upset of the circumstances and the situation that happened. Now, I want you guys to know that Jumbo actually did create a new account called The Witch of the Wilds. The Bizarre Entertainment Group is still up, but this man Jumbo did lose a lot of Robux. I'm telling you right now, he did lose a lot of Robux, because along with his banning, all the Robux that his account had is gone. And that's a lot of money, all right? Because Robux, as some of you guys don't know, Robux does have some value in the real life world, because you can sell it or you can do the dev exchange, whatever thingy, and you can just exchange the Robux that you made into actual real life money. I'm not sure if it's in every country. I know it's in the US and the UK. So it's kind of like, this man Jumbo did really take a fat L, But also, it's also a dub for him too, because now he gets to start off with a whole new name. It's like, you know, kind of like starting fresh, and no one's really sure on what's happening, bro. Because like, people are asking, is OPBA 2 still coming out? People have been asking me, hitting me up, like, is this game still being released? And to be honest, as far as I'm aware, I really don't see this game coming out at all. If at all, bro. If this game comes out, it's not coming out anytime soon, if at all, guys. Like, because this is a really huge setback. Alright, because I'm pretty sure this dude is working in some type of place that was inactive. And if he did not save those places onto a file, that means he has to start the game. Like, he has to start everything that he started completely over, which sets the game back even more. Now, not only that, I do recall them speaking on starting a Black Clover game. I did see some talks about a Black Clover online adventure. Now, I'm not sure if, like, I don't know what's going on, but I really don't think now's the time to be, like, hopping between games. I saw talk about a Black Clover Bizarre Adventures game coming out instead, and postponing One Piece Bizarre Adventures 2 once again. Now, I do know some of you guys are going to be pissed about this, but I also did see something about him saying, no, never mind, we're not going to do Black Clover. Instead, we're going to do One Piece Bizarre Adventures 2. So, I'm not sure, bro. It's like, it's so unclear as to what's going on. And, like, it's really confusing on what's coming out and what we're waiting for, what's being worked on right now. But it's just one of those things you just gonna have to wait and see. There are a lot of One Piece games coming out really soon. Sadly, One Piece Treasure got pushed until July. It was supposed to come out in 3 days from now, actually, on the 20th, but it's no longer coming out on the 20th. This is another game that got pushed back, but I'm okay with One Piece Treasure being pushed back, because this is a game that's in early works and it's being developed, so it's kind of cool. And I do see the stuff that is being added and worked on, so it's kind of like, yeah, like with John Boo, it was kind of like we just had to take his word for it and he would just let us know that it was being worked on. But with One Piece Treasure and with King of Pirates, the developers are showing us what they're working on, they're showing us their progress, they're letting us know what's being updated, what's being made, they're, you know, hitting us with all this information, you know, dropping all these sneak peeks for us to see, you know, allowing YouTubers like I to get early access and make videos on the game itself. Speaking of which, you guys should definitely stay tuned for some One Piece Treasure videos coming out soon, like really soon, guys, like really soon, sometime this week most likely. Hopefully I'm not too busy again, but I have been managing my time properly, because this summer I'm definitely gonna be busy, but I'm also going to be busy with YouTube, if that makes sense. I'm going to be busy, but with YouTube and along with other stuff. I'm working on managing YouTube with, like, you know, a whole bunch of other stuff in my life that I'm busy with, you know, just a practice, you know, time management for the future, which I'm really excited about, because, you know, I'm doing a lot better than I did when I first started. You know, it's not like I'm spending hours on YouTube just to upload a few videos and then, like, not doing anything else. It's like I'm spending hours here and there and still managing to get the same amount of videos out. So you guys should definitely expect some videos on those future One Piece games that will be coming out soon, because those games, guys, are really dope. If you guys, like, you know, are pretty much giving up on One Piece Bizarre Adventures or One Piece Bizarre Adventures 2, it would be rightly so if you did give up on it. I'm not telling you to give up. I'm not saying that I give up. I'm just saying I wouldn't blame you. I wouldn't be surprised if anybody gave up on this, because a lot of people been really patient. It's kind of like just those things that they had to suck up, and you guys have been telling me a lot that you want more of One Piece Treasure and King of Pirates and Ghouls Bloody Knight, specifically those three games. So, you know, I'm going to, you know, of course, acknowledge what you guys want and give you those videos coming real soon, giving you that content. So you guys should definitely expect those. I'm not really sure what's happening in Bizarre Entertainment right now. They're going through a lot of stuff right now. It's real messy, whatever's going on in that group. I do hope, you know, they could, like, recover from this, you know, maybe drop a really nice anime game real soon. Because Jumbo is a nice guy, so I do wish the best for him. And, you know, hopefully we can get a real cool game to play made by them. So that's actually going to be all for today's video, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you did, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. And if you are a subscriber and haven't done so, hit the notification bell so you know when your boy uploads another video or when I do a dope live stream. I'm trying to do better with the live streams. I still need to figure out how I'm going to fit in time with my schedule for live streams. But, guys, it's coming, okay? It's coming, all right? So until next time, guys, we are out. Please don't throw your love.